Hi, Carl Hausman, back at the Batcave again. I just wanted to clarify something. I got a couple emails about the documentary for this week about Edward R. Murrow. Yes, it does replace the movie. There was no simple way to get people to watch the movie Good Night and Good Luck because it has to be rented or purchased on various platforms. And I thought it would be just as easy to view a documentary that covers basically the same material. So that's it. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Stay safe.